this kayaker, was making a regular trip when he collided with a humpback whale. Berthold Hinrichs was lucky to stay afloat after the 20-tonner surfaced just beneath his boat. He said he didn't understand what was happening at first as his kayak seemed to rise above the water. Then he realised he was sitting on the whale's back. The fjord he was crossing was packed with herring, which it's thought may have attracted the whales.